tried to stream this before and it did not work at all. This is too many problems. We're getting 46 FPS, medium graphics, no ray tracing, no DLSS, whatever the fuck that's called. And so far it seems to be running smooth enough on stream. But yeah, I didn't.
Arasaka, the finest personal and commercial weaponry.
I'm streaming on OBS and it hasn't skipped any frames, which is probably the first time that's happened, but again, it's only an RTX 2070. I don't know what I'm meant to do here. I'll try drafting me again. Oh shit, they're shooting me, what the fuck? Still heating, but I was dying quicker than I was healing. I don't know what this is for. Is this a side issue or what this is, but I'll do it anyway. Let's get my fire. I want these. Oh shit. Allow you to control the direction of bullets, ricochet, blah blah. Okay, that's fantastic news. I'm definitely taking that as well. Does that mean that I can select? I've got to add the gun, I think. So,
Rail. Power. EMP. Guns by Arasaka.
Main jobs. Okay, that's active now. I'm not enjoying the driving this game at all. Maybe I need a controller for the driving. I do have a controller, I should probably plug that in.
There you are.
Yes, here I am.
Let me hear what you squared away.
Well, that's right, yeah. I gotta tell him this stuff. Been waiting long. What's the word on T-Bug? I'll tell you the story while I get this controller working.
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet?
Oh shit, okay.
You got a plan?
Yeah.
That shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den.
Okay.
Let's go see these bastards.
Am I getting on your bike?
All right. Let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
Oh, you're getting in here. You're just gonna walk through.
I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Oh, we're
just a gang like any other, right?
We're actually here.
Take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know.
Now, when he said Borg, I assume these guys are like pure cybernetics. But... Oh yeah, of course.
Go on, let them know we're here.
How? What do I do?
Ring a ding ding, Chom. Gotta get this done.
Well, this makes more sense than what I was doing.
V, what you waiting for?
Shut up.
Don't know you.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Because I don't see nothing in my book.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Oh, 1 minute, it's like, oh, I just know who you are. The next room is, oh, damn. The next thing, it's,
cozy place.
shit, man.
Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
We're dead. We're gonna die.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots. Dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him.
Yeah,
called
so
him
one minute he didn't
special.
Know we were, and the next minute he's looking for us. Oh, here we got lasers. Oh,
oh just
God.
Mean us, chica. In the middle of town. These loons think there's a war going on?
Got a bad feeling creeping up my spine, Jack.
Yeah, well, these guys are a bit more than just naughty boys.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Shrapnel spitter just sounds vicious.
Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us.
I'm gonna steal some of your shit. I don't want to know if I can. Stop fucking following us down light.
Get in the elevator! Fucking sheep!
Hold on, V! I'm coming!
I'll be right back in a second. Dog's literally barking on the
hairdryer. Alright, you chill, V. Remember, we're on their turf.
Check how much ammo we use.
So what do you want?
Oh, here for Flathead. Where's Royce? Okay, let's just go back to the game, I guess.
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12. Called the Flathead.
And the hell you care.
84%
guy I represent already paid 19. Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch. Yeah. Planet.
Dum-dum. I'm gonna kill everyone in this room. That's what I'm gonna do. Literally a Borg. What are gonna be for like that?
Well, shit. Goes for you too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jesus, Jack, what gives?
Primerito. I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
A skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Don't do drugs.
Better.
Hell's yeah, it's better.
Now we can talk. Here we go.
I shoot you in the head.
A Flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Greg, judge me.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself.
I mean, I'm a little bit...
fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor.
I'm gonna try and increase them slightly. See what happens. So I put everything pretty much down slightly. where am I looking for? To see anyway, some of this is on low and like high and shit, so. They were, everything on medium was on high, everything on high was on ultra, and everything on low was on medium. I just put it down one notch. But there's a few things I'm gonna have to maybe increase and see what happens. Mirror quality can fuck off. Ray tracing, don't think I can afford to do that. I'll try ray tracing on medium, ultra. Whoa, fuck, no, I'm not doing that. I'll just give it a shot. See what happens.
Full cognitive immersion with a Raven control.
That's way better.
Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this.
I'm losing frames.
Fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings.
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah.
No losing frames.
Let's see your cred.
Brick got it.
Although I'm on 23 FPS in the game. Not good.
Brick.
No, gotta turn the ray tracing off. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Just losing too many frames. Oh, lads. Well, what's this? I'll turn the ray tracing shadows off.
We'll see. Got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? I'm talking to you!
Alright, here we go.
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who's...
This is gonna take a little bit of tweaking. I kind of don't care now about ray tracing.
Thank you.
I mean, I
never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So I'm gonna consider my offer now. Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Here she is, the ugly
load on a beat! With you in a sec.
To heal, there's some shit.
Cut off.
Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Quick!
Yeah, I'll be with you in a minute. Oh, yes, I'm taking it. Taking. I'm taking those Euro dollars. Taking that. I was gonna take everything. You've just received Ionic item along with a set of crafting specs. You can use these to craft better quality versions of items. I did not know that was a thing.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
And let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here.
Fresh. You should have been dead. Double tap, you know? Inventory. Instead of this, I'll replace it with some. This. Awesome. This. What do we got?
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
There's really no other way.
I keep forgetting the buttons. Three for shutting the meat. Where did he go? Am I blind? I mean, it's telling me to go. Maybe I go this. Ah, here we go. I never would have thought of that.
Oh, good. Let's move. Let's go.
This game's going fantastic for me. Like, that was one shot, that's bullshit. I'm pretty sure it was one shot. Maybe something twice. Maybe way out of
the way. Yeah, cut off. Grab the gear. Bot and control shard. Really quick!
I have to pick up all this shit.
Gotta
again.
Find a way out of here.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Got this set. Bot and controller.
Let's go.
I don't know. Yeah, I got that already. I don't know how much I can hold at once, but... Oh, he's not
Let's
dead.
Let's get out of here. Dire, fresh air.
That's rubbish. He's just not gonna die. Change this out with. I like this one. I think it's gonna be good. I don't have much hammer for that either, do I? And what about my actual clothing? Can I change that in for something? Because I thought that I picked up something. I don't care why he's not dying, but whatever. I'm gonna increase the gamma a little bit, I can't see shit. Can you do that? Apparently not. I'm probably just blind. So the way to go is down.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Yeah, babe.
Really no other way.
That's it? Picking up any of this stuff, obviously.
is turf. Careful.
Actually, I'm gonna pick this weapon, I think. See.
Come on out, you little chicken shit!
Hey, watch it, Lee. They got cams.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells. Playtime's over.
Yes, that's all of them.
Need to reload!
Sorry, googling it now, that's actually ridiculous. I have no idea how to stop it or what's happening. Cyberpunk 77 overheat. Oh, being hacked then.
You know who you're messing with!
Take all your shit. whatever that damage thing was. Why did you ask me to do it and then you did it? Okay.
Go!
Now it all makes sense!
The three bursts.
Who's ready to party?
You're here. I know you are.
Thank you.
become were those bottles. Watch out, they'll mark us.
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours.
That's the way to do biz, V.
Could it be more? Actually, it's
tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always. Okay. Nice of you to notice. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity. And brotherly hate. Though. But if you got the cojones, and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. So win-win.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to celebrate. Even though we get to do that lots.
Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the Flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go.
Oh, yes.
What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss B.
Oh, level 6. I think I can. Oh, look at this. I got active points and perks and shit I can put into my own character and stuff. Oh, shipment's due to arrive today. Oh, I have no idea how all this works. I'm gonna have to look into it. I'll probably have to ask Sin. Sin's brilliant at this. She's way ahead of me, so she'll be able to help me out on how to do this shit. But I've points to put in, I think. I think that's how it works. But I'm gonna end the stream now. I just want to do a few episodes here and there and see how we get on. But, 7 days to die, we've started it. A mod, so it's kind of going to be addictive as shit. So, I think I saved it. Let's be sure. Confirm. Grant, I'll talk to you again. Take it easy.